All farmers' wives know there's nothing like the love between her farmer and his tractor. We caught up with Malachy Finnehy as he explained what's so special about his Ferguson.
Well, I have a bias because I would have been reared on a Ferguson. So the T20 Ferguson, that would be my favourite. It would be what I remember from my young days, ploughing with a Ford Ferguson. That would be my favourite. You start her off in petrol, and then when she warms up, you change her over onto TVO. And I suppose, as I said before, that's the track that I was reared on. You know, we had one of those at home, and you always sort of, you always like to have one of those about you.
And it wasn't just livestock and farming equipment that was on show. Hundreds of traders were selling everything from jam to flowers.
Today's been brilliant. We were just cooking all day, letting people sample the food and getting the feedback in the comments. People have been praising us about how good the food is and stuff. And we had to meet Michelle Gildernew earlier, and she was congratulating us on winning the best stand at the show in the indoor with the food.
My dad used to grow mushrooms, but then the Department of Agriculture were trying to get people into growing cut flowers in Northern Ireland. So there's about four or five other growers and about Northern Ireland. So this summer, Mum and Dad are busy, so they've roped me in for the summer. It's been great. Everyone's been asking where we are, where we're based, and we've got rid of so many cards. People want to ring in it. It's been great, so it has. Definitely worth it. And we should have done it a few years ago as well. But yeah, it's definitely been worth it.
This is a very important show where Charity Actually is now in the middle of its own people. And so it's home for us, and indeed it's home for the charity. So yes, this is very important for us. It's our first time here, and so obviously we are from Manor People. It's our first time at the show. We're meeting a lot of our friends and indeed the people that have helped us during the year. It's a get-together for us and a very important one.
So as the cattle got back in their boxes and the chickens put in their coops, that was it all over for another year. If you would like to see more of the highlights of the past 2 days, make sure you check out this week's edition of The Impartial Reporter for all your county show news. Aislinn Hagan for Manor TV.